Right now, with all of our social distancing and isolation, we've got to find a way that we can all come together, even though we're separated. Whether we do these videos, or Zoom chat, or FaceTime, or meet each other on a driveway but 2 meters apart, we need to come together to keep us strong through this.
Say thank you to everyone who is doing their part to make sure that this is over as soon as possible. Everybody from the doctors, nurses, paramedics, emergency services, all of them, to grocery people, janitors, bus drivers, everybody is doing their part. Now the part we have to do, if we're not part of that group, is to stay at home. Please stay safe and stay healthy. God bless you all.
This is the time for all of us to come together and be as one, even though we're isolated and separate. Be safe, stay at home, be happy.